whenever someone comes to you, have you faced any resistance from your patients as they share their stories?
Of course, there is resistance because the brain has accepted a certain helplessness. The brain is not accustomed to making choices. So it has become habit forming. Huh? It becomes like any other addiction. So the moment I suggest something else, there is resistance, of course. But that is my job. You know, that is my job to go past that resistance and still to let the stress level come down so that that resistance does not have as much fear. See, resistance, the name of resistance is fear.
That's true.
Nahi to resistance ki, resistance ka kya fayda hai?
That's the root cause. Yeah. Even I've seen many people getting angry and then later realizing that they do generally get angry because they have fear. And whenever they are in a moment when they'll be more fearful, they get more angry.
Exactly. Exactly. And you know, underneath that fear is something else. Underneath that fear is, say, unimportance. Ki mujhe gussa kyun aata hai? मुझे गुस्सा आता है क्योंकि आपने मुझे एक्सेप्ट नहीं किया या मुझे वो इंपॉर्टेंस नहीं दी.
True.
एंड दैट्स अ वेरी वेरी पेनफुल थिंग टू एक्सेप्ट सो आई गेट एंग्री.
ट्रू हैविंग द फीलिंग ऑफ बीइंग इग्नोर्ड इज द बिगेस्ट प्रॉब्लम.
एग्जैक्टली. यू नो दैट यू डोंट मैटर. Now that really hurts a lot. Yeah. And all we have learned is anger. We haven't learned anything else. And that is another thing which I want to, emphasize, that our education, bachpan se, we are not taught to handle our feelings. Balke we are taught to suppress feelings. Hai na? So in which school or which teacher is teaching us to handle disappointment, tell me. You know, or embarrassment. Or loss. You know, we lose people. We lose things. Right. Nobody teaches us to handle all these things which like discouragement. You know, kaun sikha raha hai hame? So this, I feel, emotional education or emotional intelligence, which has now in the last 30-40 years become such a fad now, you know, everybody's into emotional intelligence, but it is absolutely necessary from the beginning. A child should be taught these things in kindergarten, because that is when he or she leaves the house, you know, and goes into school and starts to get into competition. And all of that, right?
True.
So, you know, this is the stuff, Harish, this is the stuff of everyday life. Tell me, who can escape this and who has escaped it? None of us. We have all gone through childhoods that have been stressful. Agar school mein nahi, to ghar pe. Ghar pe, you know? So, society mein, hamare friends ke saath, peers ke saath, everywhere. So this, what I would like to see, you know, as far as my work is concerned, I would like to see it at the street level, because emotions is what we all share, no matter where you are in the world, no matter what your status is, you know, no matter how rich or poor or what we are, you know, what color or race or anything. We all feel the same things, the same way.
That's true. And that is
we all feel joy and happiness, you know, and regret. Whether you're in Pune or in Timbuktu, you feel the same thing. you know. So then this should be something that should be primary education, you know. And that is what my whole purpose is at Ajda. You know, I want to address and remove the stigma that is attached to taking counseling. Mm-hmm. Counseling has got the label that अरे पागल लोग जाते हैं वहां तो या यू नो कुछ यू नो when you come to the edge of something, when you want to commit suicide, you know, why do you need to come to that level? This is preventive. Prevent that from happening. You know, discover for yourself the strength that lives within you already, right now.
True, true.
Aur wo bahar se nahi aati. I'm not going to inject something into somebody. I uncover and unpack what is already there.
And I guess, many people do not know what's within them, as well as, very good point. That these set of emotions of handling our own emotions should be taught right from the start, but that is something which we later learn as we are in college, or let's say we join a job. Then is the time when we really realize, and then it could be that someone might just hit the wall and not proceed further.
Exactly. And the thing is that habits are formed before the age of 7. That is where the blueprint is. And once the die is cast, that becomes a belief system.
Right.
That is your personality. And then from then on, you begin to fill in the blanks. I am smart. I am stupid. I am clever. Or I am devious. You know? Mm-hmm. Or I am cute. और आई एम अगली वट एवर वो सब पहले ही हो चुका है यू नो वो पहले ही हो चुका है सब सो वाई नॉट बिगिन राइट देयर
ट्रू ट्रू एंड दिस देन